Oh my gosh.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Adroniak here with a tutorial on how to make your rockets lock onto a specific target. First, you will need a tracer dart as your secondary weapon, and either an RPG-7 or the M2OG for your choice of rockets. You cannot use the M13 because the tracer dart is not compatible with the M13. You will find that out on the bottom of the screen while checking out your weapons. Okay, first I spot the chopper. You do not have to do this, but I do it anyways. Pull out your tracer gun and shoot the target. In this case, it's a here. Quickly switch to your rockets, aim, and fire. Voila. And enjoy the rest of the video.
You make me wanna say, oh, 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 oh. I fell in love with Shawty when I seen her on the dance floor. She was dancing sexy, pop, pop, popping, dropping, dropping low. Never ever has a lady hit me on the first sight. Yeah, this was something special. This was just like dynamite. Honey got a booty like pow, pow, pow. Honey got.
Remember, the tracer dart does not kill, so be ready for the quick switch to your primary. I'll see you guys later.
Check, 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 checking you out.
Hey guys, two more quick things. If you enjoyed or found this tutorial to be useful, please subscribe to GMV, like the video, and if you would like to suggest anything, please leave it in the comments. Secondly, if you found my Adroniak intro fun and would like to make it, there is a link in the description. Have fun guys, enjoy, and I hope this tutorial helped you guys out.